The Imperium needs your knights. The Eldar are poised to gain a powerful weapon, and are swarming Acheron to get it.
Even if I had the knights to spare, why should I help after you abandoned House Varlok?
It is unwise to defy an Inquisitor.
A disgraced Inquisitor, when word of your failures reaches your masters, House Varlok need not fear you. Now, if that is all, Inquisitor...
Wait. There's a signal. I thought it merely the remains of his armor, but it's been moving steadily towards Eldar lines. It's Angelos. He lives.
No one is touching that spear. Not while I live.
What about the sacrifices made to get here? The lives lost!
That blood is on your hands.
Under attack!
Your meddling is done, Inquisitor. Be gone! Only the Valiant can decide how this ends.
Damn you, Angelos!
Make way!
Let us do it!
Hold back!
Dead men walking!
We're safe here! Gun him down!
Taking enemy attack! Reapers,
make way!
None of you are safe!
Him! Spit it out, Abby!
Solaria, you're a welcome surprise.
As well you. I feared you had died before I could repay you.
Your return is a timely one, Chapter Master. To the west is a Colossus Webway Gate, deploying Eldar in great numbers. They are working to activate a second Colossus Gate to the east.
They're fortifying, trying to secure the approach to the Spear.
Then let us put them to the sword!
Winston! Cast the Holy Standard!
Might of the blood. Territory marked for expansion.
Annihilate. Understood. Yes, it is my duty to oblige.
This one would serve. This one will toil on listening.
Tactical Marines readying for drop.
Target is no more. Show us the
upgrade biggest. Is complete.
On the march.
Archer Gabriel moving out. Taking
down.
Damage.
I to preside.
Chapter Master, the Dauntless is reading signals from Blood Raven transponders. You should investigate. I believe it's from our brothers who joined you on the vault.
Point as you would have.
Angelos, my hammer will crush you. To be my, I will it.
My shadow on the land and light it with my
sword. Listening. We are battling a weak enemy force. Look eastward.
I sentence you to
my by incompetence or malice, he is to blame.
Where kings tread, knights ever follow.
Our chapter must. And they follow dutifully, rewarded with betrayal.
Ready, onward!
Keep an eye on them. I want to know when they make their move.
Command, Servitor.
Tactical Marines are in position to commence deep strike.
I will make way! For targeting! Be gone!
It shall be done!
Upgrade completed.
No respite.
Repositioning!
Ready. I'm on the task.
Test us. You won't be sorry. Make forging ahead! Go ahead, my lord.
You cannot defend this blade.
It's broken.
Chapter Master.
Chapter Master.
Chapter Command.
Yes, sir.
We hear you.
Go ahead, Command.
Enemy infantry.
You have my favor.
Succeeding.
We have engaged a strong enemy force.
Predators ready. Awaiting orders.
I shall show you.
See us shine! Spinning up cannons!
An attack on our base has been mounted from the west gate.
We've only just begun to control. Another dead.
A weak enemy force has engaged us. To the southeast.
Be ash and cinder forevermore!
Eldar warriors are sieging our stronghold.
This I am free. No escape. To war then, back, scum.
You command? Let us quest for it. All destruction is satisfying.
Our stronghold is taking Eldar fire.
Preparing tactical marines for deployment.
Armor engine, we'll work these engines.
Rolling. Our stronghold endures an attack even now.
Understood. Every Eldar must die.
Command us, it shall be done.
Tactical marine squad deployed.
This is Gabriel.
Our stronghold endures an attack.
Eldar warriors are sieging our stronghold.
East.
Starting combat maneuver.
This game, let us do it. Make way.
Move it now.
A weak enemy force has engaged us. To the southeast.
Onward!
Attack!
against our forces.
Timer is ready.
The first one is down.
I will set this cursed realm right. Dreadnought deployed.
Show any distance from victory.
Our elite battle brothers are ready to deploy at your word.
Just orders confirmed. Move out. These new firing position, brothers. We won with death.
What shall we do with our surplus of requisition? Dreadnought deployed.
Your mass is not but smoke now. Can I turn the tide?
Dreadnought, en route.
Our foes shall tremble and quail and die. Order received. We move to engage. We are ready. Acknowledged.
Dreadnought deployed. A drop pod is available.
Engaging infantry.
A new drop pod bay is online.
Terminators, listen close. Eldar target killed.
Scatter and break.
Quite clear. Commander, repositioning. dreadnought for deployment.
Well done, sire. The Eldar cannot use this gate now.
That should relieve pressure. Now to break open the temple approach.
The corner is ready.
Even the Imbi
Gone. Even the Lowly have stopped us at the speed of the
Eldar targets eliminated.
Show the victory you seek.
I may be seen.
Dreadnought deployed. Dreadnought, readying for drop. A weak enemy force has engaged us.
I tread where I will.
Under attack. Avenge every blow.
Preparing tactical marines for deployment.
The battle is alive here.
We have engaged a strong enemy force. To the southwest.
Because of them that I got this far.
Onward!
Tactical Marine Squad deployed. Dreadnought on standby for orbital drop. Requisition is high, but abundance is useful only if it wins us this battle.
Ready.
We've completed an upgrade. Upgrade is complete.
Tactical Marines ready.
Belay that. Calling off reinforcements.
Target fire! Move to Space Marines! Enemy foot unit! New target! Enemy spotted here! Attack!
Target eliminated!
contact with the enemy.
Go ahead, come on! We will do it.
Servitor. Delivering
servitor to specified.
Signal clear.
Drop.
Let us quit, Fred.
What toil is required? Initiating arsenal deployment.
Sure, I'm on the task.
With Lord Kaya!
Run them down, brothers!
Glory be to the chapter!
You all do me honor. I cannot finish this quest alone. However, time is short. While we tarry, Kaya moves closer to the spear he so craves.
Balthazar and I deployed a second strike force to run interdiction against the Eldar. They're engaged at the temple, buying time.
We must hurry. The orcs are regrouping. They too will assault the temple.
Gorguts lives, then. So all sides are poised to clash at once, and all of our battle strength is in play. I had this same feeling on the vault, as though we are being led like lambs to the slaughter.
I share your unease. Acheron has been building warp energy steadily now. I thought it might soon return to the warp, but it's too calm for that.
We must proceed with care. I have confronted evil before, and I am wary of its deceptions.